I'm motivated by fear. I hate being scared to do something. I started attacking things that I was scared of.
Fear is not real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. It is a product of our imagination, causing us to fear things that do not at present and may not ever exist. Fear is a choice.
Make a choice. Just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide. And then from that point, the universe is going to get out your way. God placed the best things in life on the other side of terror. On the other side of your maximum fear are all of the best things in life.
How do you get to the gym every day? You step. How do you change your diet? You step. How do you overcome fear of failure, or fear of success, or fear of fear itself? Take the step. And how do you face the fear of the unknown? Step.
You have the physical body to do something. You have the mental capacity to believe in it. Now what do you want? Seed. This planet.
That burns.
Every single soul. 99% of the people now let that seed blossom and edit them. It's a trial and privilege to life. How do you make that seed blossom or not?
We all fall down in life. The question is, who gets back up? You go after and you give it all you had. If you lose, at least you try. I fail. It's 10 times more of a man than someone said, what if? Because what if never went to the arena? When you guys find a fear, that fear will either create you or destroy you. Behind every fear is the person you want to be. Success is not a marathon of life, just ups. Success is formulated through failures, through facing your fears, through falling down and getting back up. That's what creates the champion. Success does not define us. We define the success.
Don't wait anymore. Don't think anymore. Don't plan anymore. Don't contemplate anymore. Don't make any more excuses or justifications. Don't rationalize anything else. Instead, be aggressive. Take action now. The first step you need to take.